Oh, from New Era Athletic Dance Facility. All right, Mr. Jason Janis is going to ask you a question.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing well. All right, so my question for you is, what's a lesson that you've learned through your dance training that you apply in everyday life?
I say definitely not to give up on myself. I'm really hard on myself, and I'm a really insecure person, which is hard when you're a dancer to have confidence, and that's something that I've definitely been working on, and I've learned that through my dance training.
That's a great answer, yeah.
All right, and then over to Miss Erin, and we'll get started with your improv. Great job, Adriana. Thank you so much. All right, next up is T. Amari from Encore Performing Arts Center. All right, Miss Mandy Corpenin is going to ask you a question.
Hey, T.
Hi.
Congrats. How you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Good. My question is, how are you going to use dance to further your career in the industry?
I'm going to use dance to further my career in the industry by taking the small lessons I've learned in every class and every experience I've had with mentors or even my peers and definitely the people backstage, and apply that to just anything that I can, really, the patience, the camaraderie, the drive, the compassion, all of that, just like using that to further my education and my experience in the industry and however far I'll make it.
Awesome.
All right, you ready for your improv?
Take it to the cars.
Come here, girl.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Come to the back.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
VIP.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Drinks on me.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
What you twerking with?
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Look at those hips.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
You make me smile.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Go ahead, child.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy up.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy up.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy up.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy up.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy up.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy up.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy up.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy up.
All right, great job, T. Thank you so much. All right, next up we have Jordan Green from NorCal Dance Arts. Mr. Brian Friedman is going to ask you a question.
Hi, Jordan.
Hi, Brian.
How are you feeling?
A little nervous.
All good. That's expected. My question for you is, what is your biggest career goal?
Okay. My biggest career goal is definitely dancing commercially. Like, I think a goal of mine is to dance for Janet Jackson one day, because, you know, she's an icon. And, well, after dance, I want to further, you know, go into psychology or kinesiology, because, you know, I'm going to college next year, and I'm double majoring in kinesiology, so, you know, that's going to be fun, yeah.
How do you think, if you were to win, how do you think being an elite protege would help you achieve those goals?
I think that it would teach me how to take care of my body, and with the psychology part, I think with my anxiety, because I have really, really bad anxiety, and knowing how to control it, and, like, I mean, yeah, sorry.
Gotcha. Great work. Have fun up there. Thank you.
Thanks, Jordan. All right, get ready for your improv.
Take it back. Take it back.
job. Thanks, Miss Jordan. Up next, we have Giada Lee from Coin & Company Dancers. All right, Mr. Wade Robson is going to ask you a question.
Hey, Giada.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
Feeling pretty good right now. Yeah. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Cool.
Enjoying you guys so much. My question is, have you ever had a challenging time with dance in your life? And if so, how did you overcome it, or how are you overcoming it?
I for sure had a challenging time with dance in my life. That was when COVID hit for me personally. I know it was a tough time for all of us in different ways, but it just really closed me off because dance then became online, and dance is such a communal thing, and it just felt really weird to be doing the thing that I love but through a screen, and it really made me just resent it, which is so sad and crazy because dance is the only thing that makes me happy and I feel so alive, but I felt so dead doing it. I was like, oh, here we go, another Zoom class. So yeah, definitely COVID, but slowly coming back and being able to take classes, I was like, okay, wait, no, like, this is my life. This is what I love to do.
Beautiful. Have fun.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks, Giada. Here we go with your improv. Great job, Giada. Thank you so much. All right. Next up, we have Angelica Ettinger from Evoke Dance Movements. All right. Actually, Tassandra, Miss Tassandra Chavez is going to ask you a question, but today we were talking. I'm like, no, it's Angelica. And she goes, no, it's Angelica. I'm like, no, it's Angelica. So she was right. I was wrong. Okay.
Hi, Angelica. How you doing?
I feel kind of insane, but I'm doing great. How are you?
Well, you're killing it. Congrats. What is a quality you feel is important for a professional dancer to have?
A professional dancer, I think it's really important to be really receptive. I feel like being a good student through and through, because I feel like just being in the professional world and always growing, there's always something you can learn and something you can pick up along the way. So I think just being a good, attentive person, basically a good student, is a good quality.
Yes, beautiful.
Thank you. All right, get ready for your improv.
Four, tres, two, uno.
Burgalicious, dip,
so delicious.
It's hot, hot.
It's so delicious.
I put them boys on ride, ride.
It's so delicious.
To the A. Girl, you tasty G to the A to the S T E Y. Girl, you tasty T to the E to the L I C I O U S to the D to the E to the
hit it, Fergie.
All the time I turn around, brothers gather around, always looking at me up and down, looking at my. But I'm trying to tell that I can't be treated like clientele, cause they say she delicious.
So delicious.
Cause them boys on rock, rock, and they be lining down the block just to watch what I got.
Four, three, two,
so delicious.
Awesome. Great job, Angelica. Thank you so much. All right. Next up, we have Kenzie Jones from Electro Dance Academy. All right. Mr. Tice Diorio is going to ask you a question.
Hi, Kenzie.
Hi, Tice.
Congrats.
Thank you.
All right. My question for you is, what do you think makes a good assistant and why?
I believe that a good assistant is somebody who's very consistent in the details they're picking up, how full out they're going, the energy in class, and just being kind to everybody in the room, making everybody feel like they're wanted there. So.
Thank you.
Great job.
Thank you.
All right, here we go with your improv.
It's Brittany, Brittany.
Thank you.
Stay right there. All right, if I can have all my senior finalists join Miss Kenzie. Here we go with a group improv.
Dance, 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 dancing in the dark. Da, 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 da. Get it right, savor it. Wanna see who you are? It's the cataracts.
Awesome job, dancers. All right, if you'll please form a line. Vajriana, Tiamari, Jordan Green, Giada, Angelica, and Kenzie. Come on downstage, dancers. All right, please rank these dancers 1 through 6, faculty.
Si el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza, ya empezamos como es. Mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a romper.
Con lo mío todo se mueve.
All right, let's give it up one more time for the senior protege finalists. Take a bow, dancers. You guys can exit to your right.